for reading something yesterday where the GAN railway was built by Muslims, and they had camels, and so that's how they were able to survive out of it. It's got nothing to do with anything. I am a history teacher, so I don't teach my things, though. It's called tuning. Okay? Which you can buy from here, you can buy it up there anytime you want. So I'll start with the first track on it. It's an instrumental. It's called Bluegrass. It's a song. song that I wrote last Easter about driving to the Southern Mallee, which is on the way to South Australia, where my mum grew up in a town called Yarpeet, and we were going back there for the 100-year celebration of the town. And it was Easter time, and for the first time ever I got to see my grandfather's grave there, and the colours of the Yarpeet football team are purple and gold. Thank you. Okay, I think that's enough. I'm sure you've memorized that now. So next time I sing it, I want you to all sing so loudly that I can't hear myself. I'm sure that you'll do that, all right? Yeah, very good. I feel all fee. That's French, folks. I feel quite fine. I feel like taking you out to dinner. I feel I'm on a supernatural high. Feel like loving everyone. Feel like I have just begun. I feel like rambling around. Here we go. Come on. Round, rambling. That's hopeless. Come on, once again. Rambling around. Fantastic. Could hardly hear myself then. Songs in the order that they're on the CD. I'm just a horse resting in the field. Having a good time. Hey, bud, got a cut, what me? Oh, not me. Not me. Hey, bud, got a cut, what me? Oh, not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. I'm just a horse resting in the field. Having a good time chewing grass. Hey, bud, got a cut, what me? Oh, not me. Not me. Hey, bud, got a cut, what me? Oh, not me, 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 me. I'm writing you a letter, sometimes seems like that's all I do. Stamp and post it. When I hear from you, well, I don't want to feel sorry for myself, but what can I do? Cause I can't stand the distance, I wanna be with you. I'm writing you a letter, sometimes seems like that's all I do. Stamp and post it, just to win to hear from you. Well, it seems unfair, if I'm someone I love, I have to leave, once I can move on. Well, it seems unjust, that's happened to me. You better keep on writing and I keep on showing just what you mean to me. I know that time will come, seems so far away. When I can tell you, oh yeah, that's right, I can say. I wanna spend my time with you, wanna be with you every night. And every day. So I'm writing you that letter, and these words I send are true. I'll stamp and post this letter, knowing that I'll hear from you. I'm waiting for that time when we can say, and now we'll love every night and every day. Was played on the radio last week. Now, mind you, I'm not sitting in front of the radio every single spare moment of mine and waiting, but there was one show where I gave the guy a CD and he played his next song. Interesting, because he began the show, it was on PBS on Unsigned Artists on Tuesday night. He began the show with a death metal song. And death metal, for you who don't know, is electric guitars and drums played very, very loudly, and the singer sort of going like that. So, began like that and ended up about halfway through this song. that song. Or should I say, Mr. Lynise?
Oh
dear. I love you so, and I want you to go. I love you so. I love you so, and I want you to go. I love you so. I love you so, never want you to go. I love you so. I love you so, never want you to go. I love you so. Never ever want you to go. Never ever want you to go. I love you so. I can see that Wayne introduced me as a lyricist of depth. By the song Ramblin', and by this song you can tell that I am.
Television on the video.
looking at a photograph of you. I really miss you when you're not here. Thinking about the times when we'd laugh a lot. Built some memories. Built some memories. Built some memories. Whoa, memories. Memories. Because I've seen it done in rock and roll gigs that the singer takes off his jacket or coat and the crowd goes wild. So stay calm, all right? I'm actually reading this book at the moment about the sort of history of In Excess, and Michael Hutchence. I used to be a big In Excess fan. I used to scream when he used to take his shirt off. G-rated. PG. Okay, well, this next song will display the full breadth and depth of my lyrical excellence. This next song is an instrumental. Oh, thank you. I have a bit of a... I was going to say a titter of a laugh, but I'm not going to say that, are you? That was a word, wasn't it? Okay. It's, it's in open tuning in the key of D. The key of love. The key of hope. The good key. Interestingly, for a good key, this is the key that Robert Johnson, who was the favourite blues artist from the 30s, 20s, who sold his soul to the devil, but he played everything in open D tuning. About 5 months ago, after seeing Dave Steele quite a few times over the Christmas break time, Dave Steele being a guitarist who started off with Weddings, Parties, Anything, and then played with Archie Roach, and now's got his own solo CD, and which is fantastic, and plays with Tiffany Eckhart. Is also fantastic.
And I'm playing here in 2 weeks' time, sorry.
Tiffany is?
Yeah, and Dave.
They're both alright. Yeah. Come along to that, they're fantastic. It was a great honour of mine, actually. When I was at the folk festival, I gave Tiffany Eckhart one of my CDs and she swapped one of hers back. So I went, oh my god, I'm like a real singer-songwriter. it's a really good album. And that's not just because I got it for free. Okay, I got to get right in tune. That's the thing about Melbourne. There's so much music, and over the last year, I've sort of made the transition from playing in rock bands and wanting to do all that sort of stuff and just to sit down and play my acoustic and sing songs and try and be funny and things like that. And I realise now that there's just an enormous acoustic music scene here as well. And places like this today are really, really very supportive of that. Okay. This is called Suitcase in My Hand. It goes for 6 minutes. And it's the last song on the CD.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. suitcase in my hand, I suppose. Slightly out of tune, Jess. This next song has got a very simple title, but unfortunately it tends to appear, it appears to me anyway, that even though it's a very simple word, it has very complex issues behind it. And some people find it very difficult to say this word. This song is called Sorry.
They took your children away.
Well, I thought I'd look at my watch and go, I reckon gone for about an hour. I've actually gone for about an hour, so that's pretty good. I'll end with this last song. Well, is that an oxymoron? Yeah, I'll end with this last song. I'll talk about that next term, oxymoron. I wrote this song about 2 months ago, maybe 6 weeks ago or something like that. And it was, well, as most things over the last 6 months have been influenced, is I've started being a school teacher this year, high school, year 7, 8, 9. And it's a new experience to me to have to deal with bunches of teenagers, to try and control them and teach them and learn them. And also just to instill, for me, it's important to try and instill some sort of values about life and teach them the importance of story and the joys of music, things like that. But this is a song that's been influenced by the feeling I get sometimes around in the world that things are not quite right, but yet things are still pretty good. So anyway, thank you very much for coming this afternoon. You've made me very happy by being here. I appreciate it. This song is called Trouble About.
Really nice that you've all come along, and I appreciate it. appreciate your support of live music in this area and your support of John. And if you've got time to stay after we've finished, get along, have a couple of us, and meet John if you haven't already. And I'm sure if you're interested in buying a CD, I'll be happy and I'll sign a copy for you. So thanks again for coming, and thanks, John.
Before you've got to go, John, like the Brigham and Bruce Springsteen. Yeah, John. Okay. Should I play a? Yeah, I'm not going to ask you. I'm just going to play the one.
leave you with this mood. This is a song, interpretation in song and lyrics of the dreaming creation story of the Arrernte people, the Aboriginal people from up Alice Springs area. My sister Sue is married to an Arrernte man. His name's Brad. So thanks Wayne, thanks everybody, cheers. Thank you Lynise for doing the video. Gotta record these things because you know you never know, one day I might get a record deal and I'll go, you know, we need to do a documentary. I those sort of dreams. It's great because I mean you collect your own sort of videos and CDs at home and now I just make my own. You know, so I've got them as well. So those times when I feel really sad or indulgent or sad and indulgent. So you gotta prepare yourself. Because I could be a rock star one day and you never know. And if I prepare myself then I'll be okay, I'll be alright with it. I'll be fine. I won't have any problems with the lifestyle or the drugs or you know all of that sort of stuff because I'll pass that. I just accept it very, very gracefully. Yeah, yeah. This song's called This Is My Country.
This is my country, this is my...